These are your people right here.
And it's just our gift to you. We just appreciate you as customers. We have a great workforce. We got about 3,100 employees here in the city. And we're just one small token of saying thanks.
Yes, of course, you guys are helping us out with the gentleman, the veteran over here, the military people. We have this big card over here to support the troops where he signed. So we're sending that over to all the troops and stuff. And we thank you for this program.
Yes, fantastic. We dedicate these to the troops. We send DVDs over to the troops, so they get to see the fireworks a week after it happens, so they get to feel part of the hometown crowd, and they really appreciate it. So we're glad that we can do that for them.
Jack, you know my band just playing over there.
Oh,
Lord. Please. Now, is there going to be a DVD of my band that was playing over there going over to the troops? Can we make that happen, Ted?
No, Chris. Well, there you go.
Ted, thanks for being here. Maybe Ted, there's a way we can get them overseas to entertain the troops.
There you go. We'll get you over there.
I don't know what kind of morale they would have, but
they won't want to come back.
I know. You're a great man, Chris. Well, you know, and actually, right now, these gentlemen right here, some of America's finest, are getting ready to get deployed to Afghanistan right here.
We appreciate your service.
Everybody out there, if we could, let's give them a round of applause for their service right now. Thank you guys very much for everything that you do.
Thank you guys for being a part of this and working with us and present this thing to you. This is my first time.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So I've heard all about it and now I'm getting a taste of it, especially after my band just played with you.
Well, Chris, I'll tell you, guys like Jeff and Steve, they deserve the credit. They put a lot of work into this. I think it'll be a great night. No rain.
Yeah.
In the forecast. And
great weather.
It'll be a great night. It'll cool down here in a few hours. So.
I've been out here all day, as you can tell from my forehead, it's all burnt and stuff. And you know, I was out there because I was playing over there at the stage with my dad.
Would you like an autograph, Ted? I don't know if you...
Yeah, I would.
He's the bassist for the Beatles. I don't know if you know this or not.
He knows. Come on.
all the posters are in his room.
I grew up with posters of you on my wall. Well, Ted, gentlemen, thank you. For being a part. Thanks for coming up
thank
and talking
to us.
Thank you guys very much.
Someday, we can come and hang out, have lunch, you know? I'll let you listen to my band. We just played over there.
CD coming soon.
Are you people getting excited? The sun is going down. The 2013 Cincinnati Bell WBN fireworks is getting ready to happen. So be fired up. Don't embarrass me. Get fired up.
Ted, you're on a delay.
We are live. It's WBN.